I am Joseph Dawson of the Dawson Law Firm. One of the most common questions I'm asked when I meet a client for the first time is, what is the value of my case? This is an understandable question, but impossible to answer shortly after an accident. And any attorney who tries to tell you the value of your case at that time is just not being honest with you. Factors that directly affect the value of your case include the conclusions of your treating doctors regarding a final diagnosis. This includes the results of any surgical procedures which you may have had or may need in the future. The amount of your medical charges. How the injury has affected your ability to enjoy your life or has resulted in lost wages or lost ability to earn wages in the future. There are things an injured person can do to help the attorney prove their damages and maintain the value of their case. Appear for all doctor appointments for treatment and therapy. Keep a journal of how the injury has affected your daily life. Avoid social media entries inconsistent with your injuries. If you see your primary care physician for reasons unrelated to your injuries, make sure you tell that doctor about your injuries so that they are documented in all of your medical records. If you've been injured, call me, Joseph Dawson, and let the lawyers at the Dawson Law Firm help you recover the money to which you are entitled. There is never a fee if there is no recovery. The consultation is absolutely free. We can come to you or conduct all meetings via digital conferencing. Check us out at DawsonLawFirm.com or call me at 954-994-1515.